Hello, I'm Damien Prévéro. I'm the global scientific manager for the Health by Nutrition brand and also mycotoxin management products. And for Altaïo, I'm in charge of the scientific support, meaning that I translate every new data we have to really answer the question of the customers and solve their issue. So when Altaïo becomes active in the intestine, it will grow and it will produce different metabolites such as niacin, pantothenate, succinate, hypoxanthine, and different other metabolites that lead at the end to have a beneficial effect on the what we call the three lane of defense: microbiota, the gut mucosa, and also the immune system. And this combined mode of action will at the end reinforce the resilience of the animal against different challenges that we can have in the field, and improve the performance and the welfare of the animal. Indeed, there is a significant amount of niacin in the feed to match with the requirement of the broilers. But these vitamins coming from the feed will be rapidly absorbed by most of the B vitamins and fill the metabolic need for this vitamin B3. And there is a complementary supply of B3 with Altaïon, because Altaïon will provide B3 later on in the intestine, in the lower part of the intestine, and this B3 will have more gut health effect with inflammation pathway induction, etc. So it's a really complementary to what the niacin is bringing to the feed. So yes, we evaluated the three line of defense, starting from the microbiota, and we have demonstrated that the Altaïon could have a beneficial effect on some of the population, bacterial population in the gut that are favorable for the animal, can for example produce butyrate. And then we also observe beneficial effect on the gut mucosa, meaning that Altaïon could lead to improve the surface of the intestine and leading to better absorption, and also to reinforce the gut barrier to have better resilience to different challenges. And at the end, we also demonstrate and observe with different in vivo model that Altaïon could control inflammation and then control the energy spent for immunity. And that means that all this energy saved by the effect of Altaïon could serve more to produce muscle and better performance for the animal. Indeed, during the production cycle, the birds are faced to different challenges that come from the environment, the feed, etc. And using Altaïon could prepare the animal to be more resilient to these global challenges and to prepare themselves to resist to that challenge by staying in the status of homeostasis. And of course, with the global objective to reduce and to limit the use of medication to have a sustainable production of poultry. Actually, there is no really specific condition where Altaïon is working, because we have tested for many years now during the development phase of the product and now as a commercial product, different conditions like feed condition, experimental condition, different feed formulation, of course, to match with the customer's expectation, and challenge conditions, standard condition, etc. So we observe a consistent effect and a global improvement of the performance. Meaning that the probiotic, depending of the different environments he have, it could adapt itself to deliver always the same effect on the animal. So yeah, we know from the literature that there is many reports showing that the AGP could have their effects through the modulation of microbiota, but also by controlling inflammation. And that's why we also explored this two global modes of action of for Alterion, and we also observe beneficial effects of the probiotic on these two lines of defense, shifting the microbiota and also improving the immunity of the bird. That's why we consider today that Alterion, of course, could be a good alternative for AGP. And we also conduct a meta-analysis that aimed to conclude that Alterion could have the same effect of different AGP in different conditions in different regions of the world, that in terms of performance. But we also, into Adiseo, recommend that to have a holistic approach when we remove AGP by not just considering the nutritional approach, but also things like biosecurity, farm management, etc.